An excerpt from the Gulag Archipelago, Volume 3 by Aleksandr Solzhenitsyn. Then again, Soviet law has forgotten all about the sin of bearing false witness and simply does not regard it as a crime. A legion of false witnesses thrives in our midst. They go sedately on their way to an honorable old age, bask in a golden sunset at the end of their days. Ours is the only country in the world and in history to pamper perjurers.